guys, and welcome back to another video. I'm Hartley Place, and today I'm reacting to the song called Sick of You. It's by BoyWitnUke and is featuring Oliver Tree. So this is going to be interesting. If you want to see any other reaction videos or any other videos in the future, or like any songs you want me to react to, make sure to like and subscribe and comment down below the songs that you want me to react to. And you might be the lucky person that I'll be reacting to the song. Okay, let's get started with BoyWitnUke, Sick of You, featuring Oliver Tree. Blah, 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 blah.
Hey, Oliver, have you ever heard of BoyWitnUke?
Unfortunately, yes, I have. One of the worst artists of our generation.
Actually, I disagree with that. He's actually pretty good, not gonna lie. Like, all those other songs, like, from BoyWitnUke, like, Toxic, and Two Moons, and all those songs. They're really good. I don't think it's that bad. I'd say he's pretty good at his song, making his songs. They're still good. They're still good. I don't know why Oliver Tree is saying that it's not the best, or he's the worst singer in the world, or he's like any lad. That doesn't sound that nice. Let's keep on watching.
And what is the deal with his stupid ukulele?
You know, respectfully, I disagree, but I do see where you're coming from.
One thing I want to know is that Oliver Tree is staring me in the face like that we're doing like some sort of staring competition. Like, you know what I mean? Like, you like a staring competition, like your friend wanted to do a staring competition with you, and you're gonna stare into your and your friend's staring into your soul. Yeah, that's what it looks like. With Oliver Tree, and he looks like, and I can't really see his eyes because his sunglasses are in the way, so that's good as well. Not yet. Okay, I think that's just the door opening. Really, sorry about that. Okay, let's keep on going with this video.
Have you ever heard of this though? It has a more electronic feel.
I like that, actually. I like it a lot.
Like shit.
It's still ukulele. It will always be ukulele.
Oh, there he is.
Things are better off this way. Wish I never ever knew my name. Wish I never said hi. You got really cute eyes. I don't wanna cook.
He's strangling him. He's like, he looks like, giving, Oliver Tree like a tissue or like something. And he's saying, here, blow your nose this. He's just like, yeah, let me hold this on y'all. Face, so you can blow it, so I can take it into the bin or something. I don't know. I don't know if like those I don't know. It's 2022, and we don't have like one of those cloths. Like, I don't know what they're called. Like, I can't remember. Back in the old, like back in 19 something, like, they used to have like napkins or something. I don't know. Tell me in the comments what they are called. I think he's using like some sort of, it looks like he's using a sock. That would be kind of disgusting, really. I'm not gonna lie. I get this game I'm watching.
Ties just to kiss your face. Things are better this way. Get out of my brain. I'm out of my lane.
Okay. He looks like he's going to be a doctor or something. No, he looks like he's going to be like a murderer. Like, the murder case or something. I don't know. Does he want to be in, like, in jail or something? I don't know. Looks like he wants to be a murderer.
I know I'll be fine. I can tell you tell lies. And I hope you don't mind that I turn away. Cause you'll just do it again. And you'll fuck all my friends. And you'll just fuck my head. And I'm so done with the mess. You left embedded in lead. I want you out of...
He's just checking if he's... I'm asleep or not? Like, are you asleep yet? Are you not looking? Are you dead? I don't think he'll be dead. No, I think it'll be like my sleeping liquid that will like make you go to sleep, like when you're like doing an operation or something. I don't know. I think that would be like some of that, and just put it on his mouth. Doesn't sound nice, but he put it in his mouth and he made him go to sleep like a little baby. Okay, let's keep on watching because I don't want to waste time. Oh, he's not asleep. He's just relaxing on like sofa. It looks kind of like a sofa. Is that a sofa he's laying on? I think it's a sofa. Yeah, it's like has a weird like cloth on it. Weird. It doesn't look like one of my sofas at my place. You treated me wrong. I'm so glad you're gone. Why can't I move on? You fill me with hate. You made my heart break. Still, I can't escape. I tried and I tried, but I'm left dead inside. And you're killing me slowly without even knowing. Oh, God. Now he's a murderer. Now he's going like swing down, all the blood on himself, while murdering Oliver Tree. Yeah. My mic's falling down for like 24/7. I don't know what. Oopsies. It fell off the mic stand. Okay, let's keep on watching. And both of us lost and went on way too long, like it never would end till the day that we're dead and both of us are gone. I try. He's talking about himself, isn't he? He's thinking murdered while singing like I can't really sing like Oliver Tree was like I don't know how to sing like him. He's a good singer though, I'm not gonna lie. But it doesn't look that nice when he's saying murdered. Oh, he's gonna be in like a. Is he going to bin? Is he going to put. Is Boy of Yuka gonna put Oliver Tree in a bin? I don't know. That's just weird. I thought he's gonna put him in a bin. Is he gonna put him in a bin or is it gonna be like his graveyard? I meant grave. Not graveyard. He would have made a whole graveyard. But like a grave, you know, when you put like a person died and then you could take it to the grave. I think that's what he's gonna do, like put him in like the bag or something. I don't know. I don't know much about graves or graveyards or what they do with the bodies. Yeah, that's kind of weird. Okay, let's keep on watching the video while not make us have nightmares about people going coming out of the graveyard. So sick to my stomach, but I know that you love it. Cause you'll just do it again, and you'll fuck all my friends, and you'll just fuck with my head, and I'm so done with the mess. You left embedded in lead. I want you out of my life. I'm sick of all of your lies. I'm sick of all the little things you used to do with my mind. You'll just do it. Oh, I saw like a weird part. Wait a second. So this part, it's daytime, this one is evening, and this one's night. So it's filmed in three separate times. So like, first part probably took a long time, second one probably took even more time, and this one probably took a long time because it's nighttime. Because before it wasn't daytime. I think they would have done it in different sections or something, I don't know. Let's keep on watching. I might have pressed the space key if I didn't space button that I didn't know that I was in my own recording. I pressed tab to look at my recording and then I forgot to press tab again. Alt tab. That's funny. Okay, let's go. My microphone is always bad. I know why he's falling off. But again, you just love to pretend to be a mess and fuck you. I think you're insignificant. Don't you look in my eyes, go and say your goodbyes. You fucked. stomach ache. I was right. He was making Oliver Tree a grave. I'm putting my mic down a little bit so I can talk a bit better. But he was making him a grave. That's kind of weird. Like, he's still alive. Why are you digging him up a grave when he's still alive? I don't know. And in my mouth you left a terrible taste. Why do I love you still? I got physically ill from every shitty thing you made me feel. Yeah, and it's so cold. What do I know? I got somebody in my psyche hitting high notes. I got nobody on my side. I'm a psycho. Might go at night. Whoa. I'm a boy with a knife. Whoa. Thank God every night for my nice home. Even if I wish I'd die, I'm alright, bro. Thoughts dance in my mind with a light go. Life goes on and on. Cause you'll just do it again. And you'll fuck all my friends. Cool, I'm idiots. And I'm so done with the mess. You left embedded in lead. I want you out of my life. I'm sick of all of your lies. I'm sick of all the little things you used to do. Yeah, zip yourself back up. So you get, don't get dirt on yourself. My mind, you just do it again. You just love to pretend to be a mess and fuck you. I think you're insignificant. Don't you look in my eyes, go and say your goodbyes. You fucked up bad, now you're wasting my time. Now he's gonna get arrested by the police. That was actually a great song. I'm not going to lie, but that song was really good. With Oliver Tree in it, it was amazing. Great credits to BoyWitnUke for that song, and also great credits to Oliver Tree. So, yeah. Okay, guys, so this has been the end of this video. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Also, there's another video. Hold on, if you use my other arm. There's another video over there, so you can look at that video as well. So, thank you very much for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Okay, guys, see ya!